Falkingham in the centre circle. Has it taken off his toes by Ote? Ote's got the pace to get away from the skipper. Breaks between two men. Ote in on goal. Ote scores! Gets his first goal for Crawley. Ran a long, long way with it. The new signing. Into the feet of Hessenthaler. Lays it off. Tilly with the drive! What a strike that is!
There we are.
James Tilly for the second Saturday running pulls the trigger from outside of the box.
Himself about a bit, Gary, on the pitch.
Yeah, he does.
He has to be careful as well.
Davis on that far side gets on the end of the mistake. Freakham drives it home for Crawley.
What a great
goal! The skipper on the score sheet. The free kick was taken out to that far side. Jack Howe's done well to keep it in. There's the ball into the box. Takes a deflection. It's on the far side. Will it break for Nadison? Drives it. Cannon's back off the defence. There's a shot. Cerullo! Nick Cerullo! Surely wins it for Crawley. His second goal for the Reds. Left footed outside the box. Inside my stopwatch says we played almost 5 minutes of stoppage time. Into the box it comes. Tunnicliffe almost gets there. It's going to go in. It's gone in the back of the net. Tunnicliffe is running away to celebrate. Right in front of the Crawley fans. It looks very much as if the Reds have won it in stoppage time.
Wow.
And the skipper leading from the front. Into Nichols, little flick away, breaks for Gregor Cox, back to Nichols, onto his right foot, bends one goalwards! That is surely the winner for Crawley! 3 goals and surely 3 points! Gets it away and it breaks for Appiah, touches it off to Frankham, on his own a little bit, George Frankham charging forward. Plays a decent ball into the gap. Madison gets it square. Charles on the far side. Crawley back in front. Appiah touches it home.
Get in there.
Appiah on the counter attack. Gives Crawley the lead back. They trail for only 3 minutes. Breaking down the right-hand side. Mitchell comes across to try and make the challenge. Breaks it fair!